Like, why do I even mention these things? I don't even know why. And we got a better ability as well, so we'll take that. Serene Grace is way better than Hustle. How do you like your eggs, Luna? Doesn't learn any moves, that is correct. We're gonna be teaching it Shadow Ball and Psychic and Fire Blast. Okay. Get up. Thank you. Minute 38, Faulkner. That's pretty good. Pretty good start, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I've got a massive headache, though. Which is weird, because I had heaps of water before, so... about. I've got no Panadol here either. Ugh, just gonna have to battle for a bit. Thank you.
Thank you.
I think I have to stop at Whitney, guys. This headache is really making me feel shit. Oh, God. I'm trying to battle for it. It's just... myself to keep out on me, but... Aw, come on! He spent like 4 times! Piss off! Really. Oh, what am I doing? Oh no! Oh no. Unnecessary optional. Air slash hits everyone, doesn't it? No. Okay, well, it's better with more experience. No, not that one, this one. Thank you. I'll probably just buy another revive. We don't need that many ethers, but... better to go big than go small on the ethers. Anybody know if ibuprofen works the same as Panadol? Like, I've got a headache, but I've only got ibuprofen here. Such a random question, I know. It does? Okay, good. Let's just... hopefully that helps a bit.
Hmm.
Alright, so Gengar is currently outspeeding us, so... we can either just risk it, or we can set up. I don't know which one we want to do. If I want to set up or not. I'm like on the fence about it. Like, I think we should be okay, really. Gengar hits Hypnosis, we can set up an XP then. So he's gonna heal, so let's XP now. Oh, I've got a chance. Right, now we're faster than Gengar, so we don't have to worry too much. This should be us. Alright, good enough. Alright, this is pretty much our final move set until we get Psychic. I'm probably going to teach Psychic go with Fire Blast. But I don't really need Fire Blast too much. How does it not keep getting rid of you? Oh, you're a snake that eats popsicles on a Wednesday morning. Oh, but I dodged him. Oh, that's really unfortunate. Nothing I could have done there, really. I played that correctly. It's got lucky. Quick spin. Really annoying. Very unfortunate. Alright, so we're gonna pick up the... I've forgotten what it's called. The sharp beak, which increases my air slash by 20%. Very OP. Yuri, hello, how are you? Good to see him. What's happening in the world of Yuri? Tell me some news. What'd you have for dinner? That sounds amazing. Buffalo chicken tenders, yum. Save me some. Oh, you made me hungry now, even though I just ate. I had, potato wedges and some vegetables for lunch before I started the stream. Oh my gosh. Why? Why can't I move? Okay, go. Oh my gosh, I almost choked. If I could stop choking, that'd be great. A nudge. Man, at least he's only got one poke. Need all the optionals to know. I think Primate's gonna be faster than me because he has, I'm pretty sure it's 65 speed from memory. Yeah. Oh, the 5%, eh? The 5%. You'd love to see it. Ow. Nice flinch. Alright, then. Flinch saved us. The flinch saved us. Is that spicy, Yuri? I feel like it is, but I'm not sure. Alright, it's not to you. So you're a spicy lover. I just realized how bad that sounds. So you like spicy food. That's a lot better way of saying it. Oh, I'm so cooked. Oh dear. Spicy. I didn't mean to go down. Alright, we're doing Jasmine early because I believe in the Togekiss. Oh dear, fun times. Fun times. Yes! This is its final moveset until we get to Kanto, and I'm leaning towards teaching Psychic over Fire Blast. That's unfortunate, because she's going to heal. It's a win. This is a slow fight, unfortunately. Yeah, and we got the Sharp Beak to increase... I think it's... Yeah, 20%. Increase Air Slash by 20%. So it's now, instead of a 75 power move, it's now, I don't know, what's that, 15? It's now a 90 powered move, and then we get the stab bonus. So it's 135 power move, which is a lot. The only downside is it can miss, 5% chance of missing. But I'll buy some X accuracies later on. Maybe. I don't even know what I'd use him for. Well, probably the Lance fight, I guess. Get in the thing. Shiny Gyarados time. Who's excited? Who likes shiny Pokemon? Yep. What am I doing? I need to go to Rocket HQ first. In my head, I'm just like, yeah, let's go to Price's Gym. Great idea. Great idea. Deary me. Got some ads coming up, guys, I apologize. This is one of two ads that you get in stream today. If you're subbed, you do not get ads. So you're not missing out on much, though. I'm trying, like, find a workaround for when I'm doing speedruns, see if I can get less ads than what, in 3 minutes an hour. Surely there's a way. But yeah, this is one of the boring sections of the round, thankfully. Not much happening, other than beating up small Pokemon. Yeah. No more ads for another hour and 9 minutes. Which means it will probably be one more ad before the end of the month, unfortunately. No, I just used Air Slash and Dragonite. Whoops. Oh dear. Sorry, Dragonite. Another Cooks JT moment. Oh gosh. That's pretty funny. Right, we're going to equip the choice specs now. Everybody's favourite time of the run. I'm also going to use my rare candies that I picked up. I think I got 3 of them. Yes. We just leveled up, and I need a menu anyway, so why not use them now?
Don't even
even know if I need a setup on this fight. You know what? We're gonna go setupless on this fight. Which means I bought the guard spec for no reason, but that's okay. I don't think we need any setup. Trust in my knowledge. Easy. Never in doubt. Easiest prize fight that you'll probably ever see. Could risk air slash, but I'm not going to. Phone is saving for a little charge. No! Oh, dang it. Need to go one tile under. That's my fault. Man, I'm just hitting a lot of options this run. Like, the run's actually been good apart from me hitting options. It's mainly been my fault. Dang it, dude. This guy you actually don't have to fight. It's just me wasting time for no reason. Myself, but not much. I mean, I could have just easily avoided him. I was gonna say not much I could have done, but I could have easily avoided him. Again, I pressed down though. Ah! Man, I'm making so many silly mistakes that are easily avoidable. Like, I don't need the extra XP, it's just... anyway. It's making mistakes. Someone remind me to buy X Accuracy, because I'm probably going to forget. Spectrum is good. Nine of these. X accuracy. Now, probably only need four. There's only four fights that it really matters in. 11 of these, and 41 of these. I'm really starting to get annoyed at Air Slash. It's missed a lot lately. It's been so good up until this point, and it's just starting to miss a lot. This guy's got, what, Golbat and Weezing. Taking forever to charge. Like, it's been on 98% for so long. Just charge. Anybody else's phone take forever to charge to 100%? Know if I need Psychic. I mean, Psychic's probably better than Hyper Beam, isn't it? Yeah. Ah, I should have waited. What was that? What was that? That was, not ideal. Probably don't need a hyper here, but I'm going to for safety. Dude, it's 90%. Come on. It's like one fight I'm using it in, and it misses. Alright, we're definitely getting rid of it then. It's lost my trust. 90% chance to hit, and I missed twice. Very cool. Oh dear. Thank you. Ah, it is, okay. Should probably put that on my desktop. Quickest time? Well, I used the wrong move there. Dang it. This will be the quickest time if I complete the run, because nobody else has done the Togekiss run. Or if you're talking about in general, then it would be Palkia. Here you go. Oh, the command's not working. Great. But Palkia has under 2 hours. One time you need something to work and it doesn't. Yeah, speedrunning is the way of the future, my friend. It's a little bit annoying. It's gonna outspeed me regardless, so I'm just gonna go for it. Yeah, I was previously on GameStop Quick as well. For the hotfix. Oh yeah, right, choice base. No, I didn't, unfortunately. Unfortunately. No! Wrong way! Come on, get up the ladder! Oh my gosh. Alright, it's a date, don't be late. I mean, I'm totally getting sick from this stream. No, I'm joking. I wouldn't do that. Too late. Oh dear. One of these days. No, I got repels up, don't I? Nah. Won't be in there, that's for sure. 5 o'clock start. Get up the ladder, come on. Why is movement so hard? No, I don't think anyone's gonna come in anyway, so I think we're fine. People are just going to go straight home and straight to the footy. Ah. I am a little bit worried here that I'm not going to be able to run from the hole because I'm paralyzed. Huh? We'll find out. Okay. okay, we're gonna not do that. And we're going to paralyze heal. There we go. I forgot to do stuff. I forgot to do stuff because I am so cool. Alright, That was a little bit slow, but we got there. Swag? Oh, we didn't even get the swag waterfall. Thanks, Rumor. Yeah, wait. Oh, you're a snake that eats popsicles on a Wednesday morning. Oh my gosh. That's... again, nothing I could have done about that. This is unlucky. Ugh. Probably need this for red, so I'm gonna grab this. What's everybody in chat's plan for the weekend? Let's get the chat livened up a bit. Anybody got any plans? Thank you. Like thinking, what can I buy with that money? Nothing is the answer. My goodness, if that didn't hit, we were in a lot of trouble. I want to use my candies, but we're in like an awkward spot of our experience here. I'm just gonna use it now and stuff it. Can't dodge an undodgeable object, my friend. Come on. What was that? Oh my gosh, I don't even know what that was. Okay, grab that. Alright, Lancy. No, no, no. Come on. Use the item, dude. There we go. Did it. Frozen. Fantastic. I didn't use an XP. Okay, don't send. Actually, now we're just screwed up. Okay, I should have XP'd it. Didn't get punished, thankfully. Seven lands time, not bad. Yeah, three Dragonites, all underleveled, by the way. So normally they evolve at level 55. So he cheats! No. But they actually explain it in the Pokemon Magna, where apparently his Dragonairs get a sniff of the evolution signal at the Lake of Rage, which forces his Dragonairs to evolve into Dragonites. Apparently, that's a lore. I don't know if that's true or not, but I remembered someone telling me about that, and I'm just like, really? I mean, that kind of makes sense, but anyway. So long to save, my gosh. Get. Why did I go? I mean, this run has actually been good, apart from my mistakes. I've only got myself to blame. Small mistakes that just keep adding up. I've hit like four optionals, and it's made the run worse because of my own mistakes. It's a little bit annoying. You know, I got no one else to blame but myself. Anyway. I want that fame, give it to me. Sign me up. There's other days where I play really well and then the game just shits on me. Anyway. life of a speedrunner is. Never happy, never content, always something happening that doesn't go to plan. Surge. That's very unlucky. That's like a... can't remember what the exact percent chances of getting a cannon there, but it's very low, though. I think it's 12.5% per tile. I can't remember. I'm gonna have to look it up. GOD. Okay. Sunny day is incredibly annoying. Now, everything's gonna outspeed me because of chlorophyll. Fantastic. And I miss Air Slash when it's a 95% chance to hit. It's just incredible. I mean, you try not to get frustrated. You try not to, and then, like, it's sometimes the game just decides. Sorry, not sorry. That was extremely slow, but whatever. Dodged him anyway. Yep, 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 yep! Growth movement! Oh gosh. Thank you. Right, it's time for Psychic. No! Why do I keep making mistakes? Oh gosh. This is getting worse. Rather than better. Really? That didn't kill? That's super lame. Yo, what's up, Taco? How you going? Good to see you. What's cracking? What? How did you see? Reset. I don't have time to do another run, unfortunately. So let's get to the stick of this. Unfortunately, that's so unlucky. Though I was biking away from him, and he still saw me. Yeah, I hate to see it. How are you anyway? You doing alright? What's happening? Tell me some gossip. I'm doing alright, thank you for asking. A little bit hungry even though I ate like an hour ago. Or like 2 hours ago rather. I did have a headache but it seems to have gone now, which is good. Oh my god, the god cans again. 3 runs in a row we've got god cans. Which means we are due some bad luck next time. Oh dear. Very small amount left. Come on, press A! Why am I... Whatever, dude. Thank you. Dude, press A on the thing. It's not hard. We don't need this elixir, do we? I got one in my bag. I'm just gonna get it anyway. It's literally right there. Probably don't need it, but safe. Better safe than sorry. Alright, it's Bidoof time! Any Bidoof fans in chat? It's Bidoof time. Bump. I will forget otherwise. Dude, get on the bike. What the heck? Blue boy, let's do it. Luckily, he went for the kill and didn't reset Trick Room there. Yeah. Alright, one fight left. Let's go. Bring it home, baby. Sub 210 pace at the moment? Might even... No, I've... I was going to say sub 205 might be possible, but that's probably stretching it. Definitely sub 210. Which is pretty damn good for Togekiss. I don't think I can equip the specs for red, unfortunately. Oops. Come on. What is this movement? Yo, what's up? Welcome. Just in time for the last fight. Get some hype in chat. Post some hype emotes. Spam away, let's go guys, come on. Let's get the chat lit up for the final fight at least. The Togekiss run's been good so far. The only thing that's really been bad about this run is my execution. Everything other than that, it's been good. Togekiss has done really well. Thanks to the GL, appreciate it. Alright, here we go. Let's get some hype, guys. No, I was using Togekiss. I think I just stay in here, right? Yeah. Let it kill me. Get out, Gyarados. Again. That might be heal range for him again. That's really annoying. It's not. Yeah, interesting. So he's only got one blizzard left, which is good. There it is. Heal and go in. That's GG's. 205. Nice. Good time. Man, if I executed better, this could have been like a 202 something, which is incredible. Overall, pretty good run though. Like, Togekiss was a lot better than I expected. GG's, guys. Good run. So that actually puts Togekiss second place on the speed up leaderboard. Right behind Palkia at a 159. So Palkia's at a 159. With my better execution, I think I could have gotten like a 202, maybe a 203. But damn, that's really good. Like, for no setup, that's really good. 205 is a good time. Solid time. Cool.